back-to-back wins together, jumped straight to the lead at Angle Park last run as they move in. And the green light on, set to run. Lana Rhodes off the inside, the favourite. Ready? Racing. Oh, missing the kick there. Rock the Sky. Speed in the middle from Victor Kurt. Zipping to the lead. Gemtree Apollo burning through. And Lana Rhodes had the fence. A couple away. Billman's Burglar improving quickly. Then Bangor Lizzie. A gap away came Compton Crystal indeed. And not stretching out at all. Rock the Sky. But on the turn, Victor Kurt got right away. Out by five over Bangor Lizzie running on. And Lana Rhodes. But clear Victor Kurt and two speedy. Victor Kurt by two. Second Bangor Lizzie. Third Lana Rhodes. Then indeed, next Billman's Burglar from Gemtree Apollo, Compton Crystal and Rock the Sky never in it today. The time here is around 25:90. After the running of race number six, and the winner is Victor Kurt. He was able to use his speed, got to the lead and then stretched away and has ended up going on for a nice win. Lisa Rasmussen with a double. Second going to seven, Bangor Lizzie for Jack Treadgove, and third to one, Lana Rhodes for Troy Murray. Numbers are 5, 7, 1, 3 after the running of race 6 at Murray Bridge.